I'm saying I went down, but I told my coach I'm going to go back in. So they want to put me back out there and risk anything. So I'm fine though.
So it was an owie.
Yeah, it was just a little tweak. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I'll get treatment. I'll get checked on. So I'll see you later in the week.
It looked pretty nondescript. That's why everyone keeps saying it. I mean, it was kind of like a non-contact thing, but I felt fine, like nothing wrong with it. So, well, you're like directing traffic with a new guy back then, another new guy. Yeah, I mean, just like last week, I mean, this week I felt like we had a better preparation, we had both guys working, so I mean, coming this week I felt more prepared, and really I feel like he did a good job out there, communicated well with me. And I feel like, I mean, we were using the same defense most of the time, so yep. I feel like we communicated and everybody across the board, linebackers, everybody, so I feel like it's been fine.
You guys, since like the second half last week, you guys have pretty much stuck at the base 4-3. Is that just so you can play fast?